softness be known unto all men, let your soul.